We are doing dancing fountain music Arduino. First, I will discuss the pump and how it works and its connection. The VCC of the pump is connected to the VCC of the adapter. This adapter is connected to the electricity source and it supplies the pump with 12 VC. The ground of the adapter is connected to the ground of the Arduino board, and the ground of the pump is connected to the C in the transistor. Here is our transistor TPI-122, and this is the BCE. The E is connected to the ground of the adapter. The C, as I said, is connected to the ground of the pump, and the C is connected to the resistor 1k ohm, and the other end of the resistor is connected to the Arduino analog pin. The transistor TIP-122 is supplying a varying voltage to the pump, and this varying voltage will be controlled by the sound sensor, and my colleague Fatma will discuss it. Our sound sensor consists of two pins. The first pin is the VCC. It's connected, a common VCC in this breadboard, which is connected to the VCC of the Arduino, 5 volts. And the other other pin is a ground pin, which is connected to the common ground. The third pin is the analog pin, which is gets the input from the sound sensor into Arduino. The sound sensor varies its input according to the frequency of the sound input to it and its varying resistance. The sound also controls these three LEDs. They vary their lights according to the input sound, the input sound frequency. My colleague Hadi will explain the light sensor.
The light sensor detects whether it's light or dark. When it's dark, the three LEDs will work according to the music, and when when there is light, it will not work. These LEDs used for debugging. When it's dark, it will be off, and when it's and there is light, it will be on. The connection is like the following. This is the VCC connected in series with the light sensor, and then there is the pin connected in series with it, connected in series with the resistance, and finally there is a ground. And my colleague Ziad will be talking about the ultrasonic sensor.
This is the ultrasonic sensor we are using for our dancing fountain project using Arduino. The ultrasonic sensor consists of four pins, the VCC connected to the VCC of the Arduino, and the trigger is used as an output with connected to pin 10. And the trigger is connected to pin 12 for an input to detect whether there's somebody standing in the range of 40 centimeters of the ultrasonic sensor, and the ground is connected to the ground of the Arduino.
Thank you for watching our Moonlight Rainbow.
احب اشكر سعيد بريد يا جماعه احب اشكر سعيد بريد والاء اللي ادتنا العلبه
Thank you for watching.